And so we are here, understanding the broad shoulders upon which we all stand, those fighters for freedom and liberty and justice, those fighters who understood the truth must never be stifled or silenced when it is on behalf of the people.
She's screaming in reaction to the two Democrat congressmen and women in Tennessee that were voted out of Congress because they attempted an insurrection. And now she's over there screaming. She must have learned it from Joe.